Amy, I find myself wondering if we should actually engage in coitus at least one time in our relationship. Bazinga.